Porsche is calling the Transsyberia their most capable SUV yet. Introduced at the 2008 Paris Auto Show, this Cayenne is based on the version that won the Transsyberia Rally 3 times in a row. It's powered by the Cayenne GTS's 408 horsepower, 4.8-liter V8 with direct fuel injection, and it's hooked up to Porsche's Tiptronic S 6-speed automatic transmission. Visual cues include stainless steel skid plates front and rear and two-tone 18-inch wheels. As a no-cost option, owners can get a set of Transsyberia side strips and off-road roof lights. Inside, the SUV gets sports seats with Alcantara inserts, plus a multifunction steering wheel with a 12 o'clock mark at the top. The Porsche Cayenne S Transsyberia will be on sale in the U.S. by early spring and priced at just over $70,000. But don't look for this version to show up on every street corner. Only 600 will be available to U.S. buyers.